guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm gonna show you 17 ways to fix a slow WordPress website. In this video, we're going to explore the potential areas where you can speed up your slow WordPress site. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, now let's fix your slow website. Typically, managed WordPress hosting comes with multiple features to help WordPress sites run efficiently, securely, and quickly. All the technical know-how is left to the experts, letting you focus on running your business. Plans for managed WordPress hosting are usually higher than shared hosting or DIY VPS hosting, but you get what you pay for. No matter what you end up hosting your site with, do your research right and make sure it fits your website's requirements. Kinsta offers free migrations so you can easily migrate your current site to a new host without any downtime. An essential aspect of maintaining your WordPress site is to keep it updated. This may seem the most obvious take, but it's worth a reminder nonetheless. WordPress updates include security patches, the latest features, and performance fixes. You can enable automatic updates for your site in its wp-config.php file. We always recommend updating to the latest WordPress version to keep your sites secure. Kinsta doesn't force major updates, as each site should test these significant changes before applying them. You can easily do so in our staging environment. However, WordPress automatically applies security patches. Likewise, you should also keep all your active plugins and theme updated. If you find any plugin or theme on your website that hasn't been updated for more than a year, it's time to reconsider its alternatives. As per HTTP Archive from March 1st, 2022, the median page weight of a WordPress site is 2,408 kilobytes, of which images make up almost 1,117 kilobytes, nearly 50% of the total page size. It's no wonder that large images slow down your website, creating a less than optimal user experience. Hence, optimizing images, either manually or with a plugin, can drastically speed up page load times. Lossy compression almost always hits the perfect sweet spot between retaining image details and having a smaller file size. Choosing the proper image file format is critical. PNGs are great for computer-generated graphics, while JPEGs are superior for photographs. There are many more image formats such as GIF, SVG, JPEG-XR, and WebP. Some are universally supported by all browsers, while others aren't. So you have to research carefully before choosing them. Unoptimized WordPress plugins can drag down your site's performance, increasing page load times. Nevertheless, you can install dozens of WordPress plugins without harming your site's performance, but you also must ensure that these plugins are well-coded and optimized for performance. And more importantly, the plugin developers should have optimized them to work well with each other. Choosing a fast WordPress theme is critical for your website performance and user experience. A theme's features like its layout, navigation menus, color palette, fonts, and image placement are the first thing your visitors will notice. And if those features aren't optimized well, you may have a pretty site, but also a pretty slow one. Before selecting a WordPress theme, list out all of the features you want on your website. Then research and jot down themes that fit your requirements. Always look out for trustworthy developers with high ratings and excellent customer service. We also recommend you avoid themes that aren't updated often. If you already have a live WordPress site, we recommend setting up a staging site and testing the theme before pushing it live. Caching is a complex technology with multiple layers. Caching is the process of storing and recalling frequently served data to speed up websites. WordPress runs on PHP and MySQL, both of which can get bloated if you don't employ caching. Hence, your site speed is a joint effort between you, your host, and the caching. Most managed WordPress hosts, including Kinsta, take care of caching at the server level, so you don't have to implement it on your own. However, if they don't, you can always use a free WordPress caching plugin like WP Supercache or W3 Total Cache. At Kinsta, we already implement different types of server level caching, which is much better than any plugin can do on a PHP level. Hence, we don't allow any caching plugins to avoid conflicts. Your WordPress site's theme and plugins may include external requests to various resources. Typically, these requests are for loading externally hosted files, such as style sheets, fonts, scripts, etc. Occasionally, they're for adding functionality like analytics, social media sharing, and more. It's okay to use some of these, but too many of them can slow down your site. You can speed up your website if you can reduce the number of HTTP requests and optimize how they load. Code minification is the process of removing unnecessary elements from code. For a WordPress site, that mainly includes minifying JS scripts and CSS style sheets. These elements are part of the code because it's easy to read by humans or web developers. A simple example of such an element is code comments. However, these elements aren't necessary for the machine or web browsers. By minifying your website code, you have smaller sized JavaScript and CSS files. Not only do they load faster, but they're also parsed faster by the browser. Together, they can improve your page loading speed immensely. If you are a Kinsta customer, you don't have to worry about installing a third-party plugin to take advantage of code minification. You can do the same straight from your My Kinsta dashboard. Most WordPress theme and plugin resources often load and run on all the pages, even if they're not required on some pages. For example, a contact form plugin may load its assets on every page rather than only on pages with a contact form. Minifying and combining these scripts may improve your site performance slightly, but it's better to prevent these scripts and styles from loading in the first place. We recommend using the free asset cleanup plugin for this task. It will scan all the assets that are loaded on a page. Asset cleanup works best in combination with caching, as the optimized page doesn't have to be generated repeatedly by the web server. If you have a sluggish WordPress admin, you can do the same in reverse. Fixing your backend performance issues may help speed up your site for visitors. Using a server-level APM tool is always handy for this scenario, as installing additional plugins may further slow down your website. One super feature of Kinsta APM is that it works with any type of WordPress site. Like with WooCommerce, you can use it to find performance issues with WordPress multi-site, membership sites, and LMS sites. Your web server's location and its configuration can have a significant impact on your website's speed. For instance, if your web server is in the United States, your website will load slower to visitors from Europe or India than to visitors from the United States. You can mitigate this by using a web server closest to you and most of your site's visitors and a CDN with broad global coverage. At Kinsta, all the websites we host are powered by the Google Cloud. With its more than 30 global data centers and more added regularly, you can choose between them to place your web server closest to your visitors. If your site attracts a worldwide audience, you can further enhance its speed by opting for a cloud delivery network. At Kinsta, we use only the best technology, from our server hardware to the software stack. All our sites are hosted on GCP's compute-optimized C2 VMs. These machines provide unparalleled single-thread performance. Most WordPress-related processes are single-threaded. As per Google Cloud, they also provide the highest performance per core on Compute Engine. Combine those machines with state-of-the-art software like Nginx Web Server, 8.1, LXD containers, and MariaDB, your websites will load in the blink of an eye. One of the easiest ways to speed up a website is to use a fast and reliable CDN. A CDN takes the load off of your web server by delivering content directly to your visitors. These are a network of servers, also known as POPs, designed to host and deliver copies of your site's content, such as images, style sheets, fonts, scripts, and videos. We recommend every website use at least some type of CDN to speed up its performance. At Kinsta, we secure all sites with our free Cloudflare integration. Not only does it provide an enterprise-level firewall and DDoS protection, but it also speeds up websites with its high-performance HTTP/3 CDN. If you're updating a website with new posts and pages, you'll likely have changes to your URL structure. In such cases, URL redirects are a blessing. However, if you don't follow WordPress redirect best practices, you may negatively impact your site's user experience and search engine optimization. The most common issue with improperly configured URL redirects is causing a chain of redirects. In some cases, this chain is an infinite redirect loop. Such redirect chains will often lead to increased page load times. Sometimes misconfigured URL redirects can also lead to error 404, page not found errors. If your site generates a lot of 404 errors, it can also impact your site performance as these responses aren't typically cached. Our My Kinsta dashboard includes an analytics tool to help you see the exact amount of redirects and 404 errors. You can design a creative 404 error page to get away with it, but that will not help you in the long run. Here's how you can avoid creating unnecessary redirects. Use the proper URL prefix. Keep or remove the www subdomain from the URL. Don't use post and page IDs in URLs. Include the entire URL path. And ensure your top-level domain resolves within one redirection. If your site is hosted with Kinsta, you can also manage redirects from your My Kinsta dashboard. This tool is a better way to set redirects as the rules are implemented at the server level. That also means one less third-party plugin you need to install. Go to the site you want to manage and click the Redirects tab. Then add a new redirect by clicking the large Add Redirect Rule button. At Kinsta, we try to minimize the impact of 404 errors on site performance by automatically caching such requests for 15 minutes. If you create a new page within the same URL as the cached 404 page, we'll immediately purge the cache so your visitors will see the new page. This protects your site from PHP and CPU spikes caused by traffic to dynamic 404 pages. If your web host uses an Apache server, you need to edit its htaccess file to set up redirects. For such a case, you can use the htaccess generator site to generate the proper redirect rules for your site. Running your WordPress site over HTTPS protocol is a must today. However, you can face several issues when migrating from HTTP to HTTPS. The most common one is the mixed content warnings alert. A mixed content warning appears when a page includes HTTP and HTTPS content. Loading resources insecurely isn't just a security concern, but also a potential performance issue. If you get mixed content errors on your website, you can use a free tool like Why No Padlock to show you which resources are being loaded insecurely. You can then perform a quick search and replace to fix all the potential causes. If you're a Kinsta customer, you can use our search and replace tool from the My Kinsta dashboard. A simple search and replace should resolve all your mixed content warnings. But if it didn't, there are probably some hard-coded scripts that you need to find and manually update. Or hire a developer who can do that for you. A WordPress site's database stores all its critical information, but without regular maintenance, it can slow down your site. For instance, the WordPress database can still have information from years ago when you launched the site. That includes post and page revisions, drafts, trashed comments, and deleted posts. While they may be helpful for editing and publishing recent posts, over time, the database will accumulate lots of unnecessary data and become bloated. Hence, optimizing your WordPress database is necessary to improve and maintain your website's performance. Also, some plugins and themes add data to the WP options table to make it easier to configure them and load settings automatically. But auto-loading too much data can slow down page response times. You can use various techniques to optimize the WordPress database. One way is to use PHP MyAdmin or Adminer to clear out outdated database items manually. Or you can use WordPress database optimization plugins such as WP Optimize, WP Sweep, and Advanced Database Cleaner. At Kinsta, we automatically optimize your site's database based on its needs. Typically, it runs once per week and ensures that your database is in tip-top shape. If automated process finds something out of the ordinary, it notifies your admin team, who will look into it. Thousands of WordPress sites get hacked every day. Hence, security is a critical issue for WordPress sites, and you need to stay on top of it at all times. You have two primary ways to protect your WordPress site with a firewall. One, choose a secure web hosting service with a proven track record. Or two, use a dedicated third-party security service to protect your website. The first option is ClearCut. A reliable WordPress hosting provider will take care of most of the site security measures for you. However, if you have to go with the second option, you have two other choices. One, opt for a WordPress security plugin, like WordFence, or go for a DNS firewall, like Cloudflare. WordPress security plugins drain your website's resources due to their always-on and regular scanning requirements. Instead, you can go with cloud-based security solutions like Cloudflare. They also provide extra protection against bots, DDoS attacks, and proxy traffic. At Kinsta, you are protected by both server-level security measures and a cloud-based firewall, thanks to our Cloudflare integration. Their enterprise-level firewall protects all the sites hosted at Kinsta. Additionally, we support two-factor authentication and IP geolocation blocking. We also ban IPs with 6 failed login attempts in under a minute. Furthermore, we enforce fully encrypted connections, require strong passwords on all new WordPress installs, and provide a hack fix guarantee. WordPress is mainly powered by PHP, a server-side programming language. Even its themes and plugins are primarily written in PHP. Typically, newer PHP versions are faster than their older counterparts. At Kinsta, we encourage our clients to use the latest supported PHP versions. They offer many performance improvements and are also more secure. If you're planning to upgrade a production site's environment to PHP 8.1, we recommend you test it thoroughly on a staging environment to ensure that it doesn't break. Nevertheless, if your server is still on PHP 7 point whatever version, you can update to PHP 8.0 and reap most of the same benefits. Kinsta supports PHP 8.1 on all environments, so you can thoroughly test your site on it before upgrading. If your host doesn't give you the option to update to the latest PHP versions, it's time to rethink your hosting provider. Let us know in the comments if you were able to fix your slow WordPress site. And make sure to check out our ultimate guide to speed up your WordPress site, which lists even more areas where you can optimize your slow website. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.